Casino on the track. 714 is the only thing I rep. Santa Ana, my city, and I love it all. Bad. So, I'm going out time with my friends. As you know, I have bandages right here. It's because I fucking need shit. So, I have like little blisters in my nose because I ate shit. But if we got a drinks and, you know, some girls come up to me and tell me, what happened to your nose? I'm going to make up some bullshit because, you know, I'm not trying to look weak. I'm going to be like, you know what? I got in a fight, you know, and I got caught. But no, when I shower, I get lucky when I shower. When I don't, shit, no one comes up to me. I take L's. But when I shower, I think I look like a good six, you know, good thing. So, it's nothing bad, but fuck. Fuck it, bro. I'm a clickbait, you guys. I got in an accident. So I'll catch you in the clip when these guys pull up. And shout out to Ray for the haircut. I like it, bro. Thanks. So catch me when this was pull up. Luis is finally driving, so let's see what happens.
Will they give you a tour? Like how they make the wine? Then you get to taste it?
That shit good or what?
Huh?
Is that shit good? I heard, yeah. That shit's good. They give you like crackers, cheese, like... Like fucking ham.
I don't know.
I heard that shit's expensive too though.
Probably, yeah. But fuck it, bro.
Fuck it. Your spotters or what?
Yeah, I do.
Where is it though? Hasta donde?
I forgot.
Damn, bro. What's up, Luis? How many tacos are you eating, bro?
What?
¿Cuántos tacos pediste?
Five.
Damn, you're hungry, huh?
Yeah. I'm gonna get fish tacos.
I'm gonna get a fish taco right now.
Candle, bro. Try this shit. Have you tried the ones from Rubio's?
Rubio's?
Yeah. That shit's bomb. You should try it.
I think. Is this the one I think it is? Yeah, I have.
They put like nacho sauce in that shit. Are you guys scared or what?
Scared of what?
You know what? Coronavirus?
What?
The coronavirus?
I'm scared.
What this? Why?
Because a lot of people might die.
Damn, bro. What about you, bro? Are you scared?
Fuck yeah. I'm not scared, but I'm concerned about that shit,
bro. Damn, bro.
You know what?
He's concerned.
Wash your hands.
Trying to expose you, bro.
For real, dude.
Where are we going after this?
Is it a fucking, karaoke or play some pool for a little bit?
Damn. I went to go out yesterday, bro, Taco Tuesday. But someone lagged, bro. I even FaceTime you guys. He was like, nah, we're not going out no more, bro. Go to sleep. Damn. Nah, bro, like, cause the beers are cheap though on Taco Tuesday.
Buy a taco.
Huh?
One more taco.
What?
Hold it.
Oh, tell it.
I'm gonna go buy it.
Alright. This one.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna eat it first and then.
Well, yeah, why am I gonna hold it? Damn.
Well, why are you recording me? Well, I'm fucking eating.
Well, I'm interviewing you guys.
I'm not hearing questions.
Dude, I just asked you guys about the coronavirus.
Who fucking told you? We're fucking concerned about
that
shit, bro.
So, that's not a question or what? That was a question. Damn, bro. Shit. Bro, when you drink beer, you're not you, bro. Straight up. You shouldn't drink no more.
What the fuck? Are you gonna swallow me? I'll drink more.
You spot me.
Lying. Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking.
You're gonna spot me?
I'll spot you, but don't go to sleep.
I won't.
Fuck.
fucking give me a fucking adios.
You're gonna drink an adios.
Yeah. Only seen a spot.
I'll spot it, bro. If
adios?
If you go to sleep, bro, I'm not spotting you shit no more.
Nah, I'm not even driving, so I'm good.
I'll spot you two adioses.
Yeah, he said it, eh?
I'll spot him too. We didn't know what's gonna happen. What's gonna happen, Luis? We're not even gonna wake up tomorrow and work, dude.
I was wake up.
Ah, sí, cierto, I'll spy you.
I drank two Modelos. I went to leech it down.
This was buzz, bro. This was actually buzz now. I believe him now. He's talking reckless.
This is weak, bro.
This was talking reckless, bro. That he's gonna like drink and shit. And we already know how that ends. He's what? Bro, you better finish it. Last time you, no te lo acabaste, güey.
What?
The adios?
That's
you,
what my dad.
You owe me, you owe Luis two adios. You don't know, you owe Luis two adioses, bro. Stupid. Yeah, you do, bro. You owe him two adioses. Luis remembers, bro. The adioses he owes you?
Where? You do? Ask how much of the taco.
Hey, are you okay, bro? You good?
I have a coronavirus.
Dude, no mames, they don't play with that shit. Who broke your heart, Luis?
What?
Who broke your heart?
Hey, that was like 3 years ago.
Hey,
what was her name? Bring back to memory.
What was her name?
I don't know, I forgot.
Don't mention her, bro. See, that's how we thought of low key, bro.
What? Wait, who are you talking about, though?
I don't know who you're talking about.
I don't know who you're talking about.
I don't
about.
Know, bro. You've been hurt so many times, bro. I only been hurt once, bro.
Huh?
I only been hurt once.
What?
Huh? I only been hurt once. Short, so fucking I'm enjoying beer right now. Thanks for watching, subscribe. Dude, I just hit 105 subscribers today.
105.
When are you gonna do the
Next week? 105.
No.
Huh? Three more.
What do they have to do in order to
just tag their username IG? Tag your IG? I already have like six, like nine people tag their name. They put their name on the comments. The username? That's why I'm asking you guys if you guys are like already joined. I'm actually gonna buy it. Let me know in the comments if I should make a story about this shit. please watch, please subscribe, please like the video. See you next time.